leaving us to dwell on our own insignificance in the face of God.
Yeah. Brandon Arnold's in the house. Come on.